Hey everyone, Sonia Jones here with HSHS Medical Group. Today I'm here with Helen Kennedy. And Helen, today we are talking about the flu. Now, talk to me, give me an overview of the flu.
The flu is a viral infection and it usually affects your lungs. You usually get a really high fever and just really feel washed out, and you can cough and have trouble breathing.
So that's not the stomach flu?
No, it's not the stomach flu, it's the respiratory flu. And the good news is we have an immunization that you can get to help you prevent getting the flu.
Who should get the flu shot?
Anybody over 6 months of age should get the flu shot, especially anybody over the age of 65.
Okay, and how do they do that? Do they just come in and see you?
You can call and get an appointment, or if you're here already for an appointment, we can give it to you while you're here in the office.
Awesome. Don't miss your opportunity to come see Helen here in Mount Zion and make sure that you get your flu shots. Helen, thanks for joining us today.
Thank you.